In this video, we are going to talk about variadic functions in Go. A variadic function is a function that can receive a different number of arguments. We already seen such functions in action before. One of the examples is a println function from the thumped package. The function can be called with no arguments, with a single argument, or with many. Let's define our own variadic function to find a maximum value. The function, of course, should be able to receive any number of arguments. And print the result on the screen. When we define a variadic function, Go transforms a list of arguments into a slice that can be used inside the function. To calculate the max number, we take the first element as initial maximum value, and then iterate through each value and check it with the current max value. Once we went through all the values, we return the max value. That implementation has a flaw. Since a function can be called with no arguments, we can have a runtime problem. That is happening because we try to take the first element from empty slice and then return it as an integer. There are several ways to tackle that problem. We can instead calculate the minimum integer value and use it to compare with our arguments. Or we can change the function definition to accept at least one argument. With that change, the function requires integer as a first argument, and then zero or more extra arguments. Since a variadic function converts a list of its arguments into a slice, we can also pass a slice of values as arguments. To do that, we add three dots after the slice. Since our max function needs the first argument, we still need to do that trick with picking the first element from the list. Even though the variadic function turns a list of arguments into a slice, we need to remember that it still differs from the function that accepts a slice as an argument. Let me demonstrate that. We can see the functions are of different types. It also differs from how we pass arguments to these functions. See you next time.